So, yeah. I know you can't understand what I'm saying there. I put it all in fast forward, so it would be funny. And what I did was I just took some old Snapchat, you know, where we was having fun, because I got this big video I've been working on, but it's like a million minutes already, and I'm trying to break it down to all the right parts, so I just did this one for you today, Sherry, you know, and no, don't worry about the water. There's lots of water involved in it. I put water in this and water in that and all kinds of different water. So this one's just like a bunch of sounds that probably sound pretty terrible over each other. Like, look at us, we're all like... But I figured out how to speed us up even faster. Or I could have slowed us down, but I thought if I made us go really fast, it would show you how fast life goes sometimes, especially when you're dehydrated and you don't have a lot of water. So really, this is just a video, you know, about a yellow submarine, because it's in water. Other things are also in water. Ice is made out of water. It technically is water. Steam is water, but you call it steam because it's vaporized water. And I know we look really funny when we're going fast. Look at that mustache. I wish I had a big one. Mine's pretty big, but it's nothing like that guy right there. Real bulky. I bet you it looks a lot better on you. I don't know. I'll bet $15 full of water that it does. I like this one. Look at, there you go. Yeah. You were already in fast voice, and then you went double fast. So ridiculous. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's listen to it for a second. I think you said water. I'm pretty sure you said water. Most likely said water. So I couldn't really finish the video without acting Octopus's Garden with Yellow Submarine, since they're both in water.
You know,
there's all kinds of water out there. Just, you gotta find it. The glass is not half full. It's half water and half air. Keep that in mind, you know. It's actually a full glass. It may not be a full glass of water, but it is always a full glass. So, yeah. I'd like to tell you about the water on the planet in Antarctica. You know, there's these big circles, and, like, astronauts didn't know what it was, and they thought, like, maybe aliens had went down to Antarctica and messed with the water, but it was actually poop rings from the penguins pooping, because they, like, huddle, and they all poop on the outside, so they're not, like, hanging out in their poop, because, you know, they're standing on a bunch of water. So, like, when you look from space, the penguins, where they, like, you know, hang out and all that, around all that frozen water, there's poop rings, and they look like perfect circles from space, so they had to go investigate it and go figure it was just a bunch of penguins pooping. But that's pretty much it about that. I mean, it's not really that much to do with water, but it's got a lot to do with what this video has got to do with, and that's got to be with being silly. Look how silly you were being. You're like, that's my water, and then we said water, water, and it's like, whoa, hey, what's going on here? Anyway, so thanks for supporting me, all my peoples and silly blings and all that, and Sherry, I hope you at least like this video of me totally rambling about water, because the other one is coming, but it's like a long process when you're trying to do a certain editing, which isn't like this editing, but it kind of is. It's a little hint towards the water. So make sure you got your mountain fresh water. Alright? Alright? And live under the water with an octopus in a garden in a yellow submarine. Bye, y'all.